Look, dressed in fatigues, I rep the East with my trustees, smoking on crushed leaves. They turn their back on everything we built and they must bleed. I've seen splatter hit the snow and the blood freeze. Scraps over territory they know we must keep. Get home and white Air Forces get brushed clean. Back when my mama would interrupt sleep to tell me hurry up cause the bus leaves. Summertime heat waves, I used to just cut sleeves. My shorty really love me, man, she want me to cut keys. I can't do that normal type of life, is it just me? Niggas steady try to ride the wave, but it's rough seas. I'm losing enough sleep, dealing with envy. And the news that they sent for me got the block in a frenzy. It's on neats like it's trendy. Running round from Laurier to McKenzie when the city's empty. Yeah, early 20s. But I want 50s, 100s, not pennies. I need plenty. Got me ready to flip the F out like Fendi. Whatever's in me is taking over. I gotta bust it down, break it open. Until somebody starts taking notice, then we rolling. Yeah, then we rolling. Then we rolling. Deep pockets on a nigga, I can't find my phone in. Now we rolling. Yeah, then we rolling. Then we rolling. Deep pockets on a nigga, I can't find my phone in. Now we rolling. Look, back when Big Apple sold dreams, I stuck to my own thing. Back when the house that I own now was my home screen. Before I'd ever hit the road and feel like the home team. Running missions, pyramid schemes just like the Egyptians. Back when hotlines were still flipping. Now I'm seeing money off of hotlines blinging, but it feels different. Transitions, plan switching, ambition, minding my business, building a business, etc. Inspired by a few, but my mind really drives itself like Tesla. Always had a little something extra. Back when Corey was our sole investor, and the car could get from A to B but won't impress ya. Look, I ain't no baller, still need my accounts longer, like the way my nephew's getting taller. My soundtrack is the second Carter, dreaming of accepting offers and ease intentions, keeping family out of East attention. And out of Pine Hills Funeral Center, spots we got no business entering. Back when Jill Scott was the apple of my Afrocentric, I had to find a way to get someone's attention. Then we rolling.